Hello and welcome to Quick Tips. In this video, I will show you all about Ahrefs free trial. Ahrefs is one of the best SEO tool to improve your website SEO rankings. It will also help you keep eye on your competitors' website ranking. Ahrefs is actually giving you almost 13 tools for free. Some of them will need free sign up and installation. All these free tools are with limited access, but I think it will be a good start for SEO. There are two paid plans with full access to these tools along with others. You can get 7 days trial of these paid plans for just $7. But in this video, we will focus on free tools only. So let's start with the video. Do not forget to subscribe to my channel to get more quick tips about online softwares and tools. If you have any questions, please leave us message in comments section. And press the like button if you like the video.
Alright, so we are on the Ahrefs website and we are on the pricing page. On this page, you will see 4 different plans: Light, Standard, Advanced, and Agency. Now you can get a trial of Light and Standard plan, and it will cost you $7, and it will be for 7 days. So $7 for 7 days plan. And you won't be able to get trial of Advanced and Agency plan. Now we are not here to discuss about the paid plans. We will be discussing more about the free tools available by Ahrefs. So let's scroll down to the website, and in the footer you will see free tools. Now we will discuss about the webmaster tools, SEO toolbar, and WordPress plugin later in the same video, because these tools will need sign up and installation. So let's move on to Backlink Checker. Now here you will see Backlink Checker. I'll enter one of my blogs domain here and click on check backlinks. Click on I am not a robot, and now it will show me the backlinks to this website. You can see that there are 99,225 websites backlinks to my website, and they are all coming from 245 domains. Alright, so this is how it works. It will show you the backlinks to your website. If you enter any URL, it will show you the backlink to that particular URL also. Now let's move on to the second one, that is Broken Link Checker. Now it will show me the broken links to my website. Click on it, enter the URL and click check. It will show right now there is no broken link on my website. Okay, now this is restricted to only top 10 broken outbound links and top 10 broken inbound links. So there is a restriction to this free tool also. Now let's move on to website authority checker. Let's enter the domain and click on check website authority. Okay, it is showing me the authority is 7, and it's giving me the details also, linking websites 245 and backlinks, number of backlinks. Now you see this is a very old website and I do not have backlinks from different websites. That's why it might be showing low domain rating. Okay, now you can go through this article and it will give you the details what is the authority. Now let's move on to the next one, that is keyword generator. Now let's see how does it work. Enter any keyword and it will give you the idea about that keyword. Let's try this one. Let me try one of the technical website. Okay, you will see the ideas. It will give you ideas. It will also show you the volume. Now let's move on to YouTube keyword tool. Now let's try one of the YouTube keyword. How to get backlinks. Now here you will see the volume, and it will also give you the keyword ideas. So this is how it works. Now let's move on to the next one, Amazon keyword tools. It will show you, find what people are searching for on Amazon. So let's try Samsung mobile, United States. Okay, here are the ideas. Samsung mobile phones. So these are the keywords that people are searching on Samsung, on Amazon. So using that list, you can create your content. You can generate, or you can create videos. So let's move on to next one. That is Bing keyword tool. So I believe you got the idea. You can enter the keyword and it will show you what is being searched on this website. Let me try the same one again and let's see how much. Okay, this is how it works. All right, so Bing keyword tool is done. Now this is SERP Checker. So that is search engine rank. Okay, analyze top 10 rankings for any keyword in 229 countries. So let me try one of my 900 setup. Okay, now you can see here is the list of the websites ranking for this particular keyword. Now here you will see the Ahrefs rank, domain rank, and all those traffic and keywords. Now you can see that this is my website, and you will be able to see only two results and the other results are not shown. These are the only three results, I guess, and the other results are not shown on this free tool. So it will give you the idea about the first three pages ranking for this particular keyword. This one is one of my blog ranking on second number. Okay, let me show you if it is really ranking for the same keyword. Let me try search in incognito mode. This one is the first one and this one is the second. Yes, you can see my website is ranking here for the second position. So now let's try with the next one. SEO toolbar is the toolbar which you can use install on the Firefox or the Chrome. We will discuss about it later. We will discuss about WordPress plugin later. Now this one is keyword rank checker, the same that I just tried. Now let's try the same one. Links is E900 setup, the keyword, and the website is one of my old website, fixhome.com. Okay, you can see that it shows it is on number two rank, and I just showed you this is on the number two, so it's working. Current position is showing there. Current top ranking pages is also showing there. So this is how it works. And the keyword difficulty checker is there. It will give you the difficulty of that keyword. Let's try this one. AHREFS free trial. Okay, let's check the keyword difficulty. I just entered the keyword there. Now it will show me the difficulty for this keyword. Okay, now it shows the difficulty level is 21, and we estimate that you need backlinks from 23 websites to rank in the top 10 for this keyword. All right, so this is how this keyword difficulty checker tool works. All right, let's start with the Ahrefs free webmaster tools. Now I'm on this page and I have to sign up for this free tool. So you can sign up with Google. I'm going to sign up with Google and it's free. So this is how it's going to work. You can sign up with Google, or you can sign up with Facebook, or you can enter the email address and sign up. So you need to complete this. Now we need to verify the website. So we are going to verify the website manually. So this is, I'm going to enter one of my old website domain here. I'm going to upload the HTML file here. Let me download and then I'm going to upload it. I'm going to file manager into public HTML folder and I'm going to upload the file. Okay, it's showing the file is uploaded. Click on continue. And these are the basic settings. Click on finish. It's going to set up the account for this domain. So you can add multiple domains also. You just need to verify all these domains and it is going to start with its process. It's going to take some time. So let me show you what else is there. And you can see this the information is there. 1 month, it's going to monitor, it's going to scan your website, it's going to check all the details of your website. You can see the dashboard is here. It's going to show me everything is there, referring domains, backlinks, everything is there. Okay, and this is how it's going to show me. You see this, you can watch this video for more details and I'll give you the link to my website and you will find all the details on my website also. Now here are different tools. Site Explorer is there. It's going to give me all the details. You see all the details are here. Okay, you see the backlinks are also there. Now only thing is that it's going to give you limited data. You see it will show me the only 10, I guess 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 results. It's giving me more also. So everything is there. It's still crawling because we just added this one. So if you're starting with SEO, then I'll definitely suggest you to go with the webmaster tools, enter your domain and verify the domain and it will start giving you all the details. It will show you the backlinks, it will show you the keywords that bring you traffic. All these things are here. So definitely it's going to work for you. All right, now let's move on to the next one. We were missing the last one, website checker. Okay, I guess this is the same one. We have already signed up, so it's going to take some time. It's still crawling. Now let's try the WordPress plugin. Okay, here is the download. If you are using WordPress website, then you can download the free plugin. It's completely free. I have not yet downloaded, so I'm going to download and install it on my website. Let me try it on my website. Let's see how this plugin looks. I'm installing this plugin on my website now. I'm going to upload it because I have already downloaded. Activate the plugin. Okay, I can see it here. It must be here also. We are going to set up this plugin now. Get my authorization code. Okay, I got the authorization code also. Let me enter it here. I guess you must be logged into Ahrefs before we get the access. Before we get the access code, because you see this, we have already logged into this. Now let's click continue. Okay, in order to work with this plugin, I guess you need to connect your Google Analytics with Ahrefs. Love. Here is the code. Enter the code. It's taking time. Let's continue. Let's keep it on default. Run content audit. So I guess it's going to take some time to run the audit, and it will show all the details once it crawls through the website. And I believe it will give you more details. Let me see if on their website what do they have here. It will show you content audit. It will monitor your backlinks, see organic traffic. Now basically, if you go to my website, this freetrialplans.com, and you will see this article here, and you will see all the details on this website also, what it's going to track, and you will see this, the toolbar, the plugin is also here. Or you can check on their website also. It's lightning fast, easy to set up. It will show everything, I guess. Let's see if it has done. No. All right, so we will come back to this one later. Let's run the plugin. Now let's try the toolbar. I'm going to install it on Firefox. Let's see, your toolbar is here. I'm going to download for Firefox. Add to Firefox. I guess it is here. Let's try this one. Let's see what it shows. I guess you need to log into this. All right, you can see that I have installed the plugin there, and I'm on one of the page of my website, and you can see that I'm already logged into the plugin. So let's click on it, and it will show you the on-page SEO of this particular page, the title, description, and all those data. And when I click on it, it's giving me the details of this website, and it's still analyzing. It will give me the total traffic, organic, backlinks, everything will be here once the audit is done. So I believe you can go through the article, and you can install the plugin to your website. It will definitely help you. So in total, there will be almost 13 free tools offered by Ahrefs. So that's it for now.
Do not forget to subscribe to my channel to get more quick tips about online softwares and tools. If you have any questions, please leave us message in comments section. And press the like button if you like the video. Thanks for watching Quick Tips.